another Sullen Scar Random Productions. So this time I'm doing another reaction video with Jason. And basically, I've been a fan of Amber J. Liu for quite some time, ever since I've seen her on FX. I think she's really talented. She just dropped this new mixtape. It's called Rouge. Okay, and she's got like 6 songs in it. I wanted to show you one of the songs because I think she's just, you know, she's just an amazing singer. She's got a great group. If you watch her What the Pineapple series, she's just a lot of fun, you know. I've been following her. I'm a fan, and shout out to Amber. You know, I love your work. And now I'm about to show my boy right here, Lifeline. Okay, here we go. I might mess around with the audio a little bit. I'll try to, you know, clean the audio up with the editing software, but here we go.
Searching for a lifeline, anything to grab onto. Hopes of someone out there listening, but you just stood. You said time.
I wonder if he had a hand in this, or, you know.
Is this all based in L.A.?
She's from LA. Both of her parents are Taiwanese, but she started her career in K-pop. She was doing FX, and they had her as a rapper. And you know, SM Town's been like,
you know what I'm saying?
They've been personally, from what I know, I don't know too much, but they've been holding her back. So when she branched off and started doing her own thing, she just shined. You know, so, I mean, she's worth checking out. I'm surprised she's not like extremely popular. She is popular, but you know, people who know about her, they love her, and she's got such a great personality. I've been watching her What the Pineapple series, and she just makes me laugh all the time. She makes me smile. She makes my day. You know, and I think Amber's just great. You know, well, enough about Amber. No, just kidding. But I hope you like this reaction. And Amber, keep up the good work, man. I mean, seriously. What do you think?
I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
That's, you just kind of feeling. You started on the main notes. So, yeah. Great job, Amber. You even got my boy to sway a little bit. I'm like, yeah, okay, here we go. All right.
Can't hold.